Welcome to a new episode, JeaneGenie's Across the Time. We're looking at the bridge. We will cross over. So I am back at the bridge. I got the dogs, and we're crossing the bridge. So now we can go two ways. One way that way, and this way. This would be the normal way. I have to sit in. Wow, what a sword. This is a great sword. So, burn, man. Whatever left over of the man. Ooh, and I got myself a new sword. Wow. So, let's check this out. This is here. Here. So I guess that is a cemetery. Yeah. Well, let's see how. No, don't go there. Really? You shouldn't be. No, dog, please. Don't you touch my dogs. All of my dogs are in very bad shape. So, well, we're going to check out this house. The other way around leads to this house too, but it goes on the water. So. Oh well, we're going to the house anyway, so no. Nope. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This house, not the normal way, but this way. Let's make a real entrance. Whatever. I always say entrance, I don't know why. Raw fish 5. Oh. Patosh. Why are we here? Well, good day to you, traveler. I have a mission for you. I've lost my rod. I would like, if you please, that you bring me 5 fresh fish to finally eat something. Yes, I will help. I would, but I don't have a fishing rod. No, I don't think I have nothing else. You think I have nothing else to do? That's not nice. So I will help. Of course, I will help. Very well. Then at work, I will offer you a small gift in return. Well, what can that be? Let's see. 137. Let's check out the chest first. Yes. Oh yes, it might be something that pops up in the chest then. Oh, the bones. More bones. Thank you. It's convenient, isn't it? Oh well. Or so. Don't expect to find dogs here, but one never knows. Now we'll get enough anyway, so let's just store them. Thank you, traveler. You are a true professional. Here's your reward. Oh, and if you saw the cemetery, I've heard that the crypt was very old. And there it is, was very old and would be closed by three hidden switches. The treasure of a great emperor is lost in the depths of the catacombs. That's all I know. Really? Survival and ration. Let's see that. Survival ration. Someone's an apple, bread, and a bottle of experience at your feet. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. So that's it? That's what I get? It's just a book? This is it? What a way to go. Oh. Hi, doggy. Are you coming? Yeah? Right. Well. Those dogs don't give up. What is that? Oh well, come. Come, boys. Come. Oh well. Dogs, don't give up. Still have one. Oh, here you are. One, two, three. Well, let's go to the cemetery then. Leave those stupid zombies be. So we need to find three switches. Oh, checkpoint. Yes. Oh. So. Maybe we need to go here. No. No, that's not the way. Oh, we need to go in there. So we need to find three switches. So it looks like a path to me. It does. Aim it. One. It says nothing. Oh, there is a chest. Great. Glatu banana nictum. Switch? Or is it? Yes, there is. It's written on the tomb. Find the two other switches and the tomb of the ancient kings will open. Well, let's just follow another path. potions. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Come on. Stupid web. Really. Something.
My dog.
go. If you don't... And why do I have only 43 health? Yesterday. I had 160. Happened here. With the chest. No point in wasting food now. Myself to eat for a time. But there's probably something here that I really need to find. I don't know what the sign said, so I have to watch my own movie and stop it. Oh. Maybe he's still here. And the dog is still there. The lion. Damn. Oh! I hit my own dog again. Damn. Sorry, dog. I think I need to go home now. Oh, something, something here. Oh, I left them all. Oh, that's a good one. He finally died. So the best sword is not good enough. So. Well, I wanted to go home anyway to get my fish. So. I'll see you all later. Thanks for watching. Till next time. Take care. Bye.